Hey guys, it's your boy Kurt Perez, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool Carmel. In this episode, I have the league game against Watford, and I also have a cup game in the League Cup against Lorient. Of course, the game against Watford is up first.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. The game today, Liverpool against Watford. And the issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Yeah, they're classy outfit, these, aren't they? So far this season. And they've got some resilience in the ranks as well. Bit of staying power, which is what you need, any champion needs, potential champion. And these could be kind of outfit
this year. Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nathaniel Klein starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Dele Alli starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield. And the strike force, Sadio Mane, joins up top with Divock Origi. Here's Watford. Yunus Kabul starts despite looking shaky in recent games. And a partnership with these two strikers up front.
They might have another goal. Number three for Watford did his defensive duty as well. All the credit he deserves for that one.
Well, in terms of goal scoring, we should see a few today. Liverpool are leading the way in the goal charts.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Etienne, Capou, we've got a suspension issue. We could be it.
Three.
Here's the cross.
Puts it in the box. And Dele Alli scores. 1-0.
He thinks he does. He's got an air of grace about him. A goal here to Saber.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Oh, it's a brilliant header.
Goal of the season.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Puts him level for his total. Well, for all of the half season he played for us. This was they signed him in season 3. So one more for goal. And he,
1-2. So quick.
Sets a new personal record. At Liverpool.
It's another brilliant attack.
Playing games to do it.
So soon after the last one.
I think this is only like game 12 or 13 in the league.
And that's clinical finishing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Pereira. Kabul. Jeje. Timely challenge.
Sanchez.
This is how they love to play on the
break. Ball to Origi.
For goal in spectacular start.
Oh, he's going to score another one.
Expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
And we're making 2-0.
Liverpool take over possession again.
Matip.
There's good progress with this attack. He might be through. Defender to it first. Good defending.
I let the Watford player get it because I saw the assistant had his flag
about it.
Really? That was a foul? Come on. I didn't do anything. It was shoulder to the shoulder, which is fair.
Attacking well here. Got past his marker.
Ooh, I thought he was going to bring me down there. Fool. Well, maybe he should have. If Origi scores.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal and he took it.
What's the style,
just
number?
Like the first one.
Who is it?
And that's a goal well worth analyzing.
They're here. Probably should have taken a minute. Oh, so letting Origi get his shot away. Sorry. I knew I saw two.
Liverpool are really on top
one,
in this
number.
First
half. But maybe he should have given away the penalty.
Murray.
I mean,
Liverpool.
I don't know if the team is aware of
the champions out there. Martin, they have done a number of weeks, number of months. Just need to keep it going.
It's not like in real life where you play a scored this many, he's missed this many.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
That's not a realistic feature that they
referee says play on.
It wasn't.
I talked about how
it given.
I talked about in, I think, the last episode where they
well, they've
had
been
more chance.
Here.
I mean, especially if they're going to go for a more realistic field.
Shots on here. He's kept it out. Getting set at the corner.
Football fans love their chance.
And it's a header on the aerial battle, but didn't get a goal to show for
I
it.
I could understand some of the more explicit.
Could be dangerous. He's looking for the cross. He can do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Coutinho.
I can't think of... I don't know, is that the right word?
Terrific stop!
The non-PG chance. Let's go with that. The non-PG chance, some of the non-PG chance. I mean, I can understand them not wanting to.
It's going to be like the first.
Putting like something like the referee is a wanker.
The tackle, the shot's on, and a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Or my one that referees are whores.
Should he knows he should have done better.
It's not exactly kid-friendly. FIFA, at its heart, is technically a kid's game.
For Liverpool. Dele Alli. A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture.
Well, for their, they'll be sticking around Mersey side, their next game is Everton.
Forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
And it's now with Liverpool. Free kick given by the ref.
Hey! Nice yellow card to go with your shirt.
I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Joel Matty. Here's Ali. Munoz. Nordin Amrabat. He went in well.
I don't think there will be any...
trying to find a way through here.
Danger him.
They cope with it well defensively. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Nathaniel.
Divock Origi. Into the attacking third.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Avoids the chop. Firmino Origi. 4-0.
Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat trick.
Is that?
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in
three
a team like this,
goal.
Against opposition like this.
Certainly is, for a special player too, a player that is the clinical sort.
Let's see here now.
It's
Oh wait, it doesn't have the scrolling.
Munoz. That will be Liverpool.
Why can't I remember who scored the other goal? Was it? Oh, it was Dele Alli. Wait, and then I counted it. Yeah, Origi has got a hat trick. I think that might be the first hat trick of the season.
Here's Renato Sanchez.
Sadio might have gotten one in a previous game, but not too sure.
Still a chance in there.
Definitely Origi first.
There goes the cross, and he headed it goalwards.
Are they going for it again? Oh, he's going for his own little. He's trying to break his own little record.
90 still to play. Comes in strongly. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Renato Sanchez into the back end of the net. Lovely. I think that's his.
The goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of.
He's also aiming to better his tally from last season. In all of last season, he scored 7. So,
5-0 and the game underway again. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Mm-hmm. Perhaps only the margin they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but
out of my way, it makes sense. It does, but he's always getting
the chances nicely when they've dropped off.
He's coming forward with some danger.
He might make a decent
promising build up until that challenge.
Yeah, here I am playing him in a defensive role.
10 minutes left of regular time. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Oh, so is Dele Alli.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
My defensive midfielders, they don't do any defensive midfielding.
Pereira.
Not that that's
who goes in. Pereira.
Easily protect. Did there by Nicholas Sewell.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match, and we've known who's going to win for a long time now.
Sadio
Mane has
been
very one-sided.
Dele Alli.
Conte just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Attacking well here.
Good challenge by Joel Matip to make sure.
And that's a win confirmed.
And a clean sheet staying intact.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one.
Origi goes to collect the match ball. Huh? Yeah. Great victory.
Crystal Palace 0. Chelsea 1.
Here games Liverpool both 5. Ended in draws.
Watford 0. Newcastle United 1. Swansea City 1. Norwich City 1. Aston Villa 2. Southampton 0. Leicester City 0. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table, Liverpool with 39 points.
Can go into the training.
Second, Chelsea with 30 points. In third, Tottenham Hotspur with 26 points. In fourth, Everton with 21 points. In fifth, Manchester City with 18 points. In sixth, climbing the table are Sunderland with 18 points. In seventh and falling are Crystal Palace with 18 points. In eighth, West Ham.
I have nothing against Mercer, it's just his rating.
Bottom of the table, Newcastle United with 7 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Norwich City with 9 points. Third bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 11 points. Fourth bottom,
Newways here for and then.
Fifth bottom, moving down, are Manchester United with 12 points.
Actually might be close. because he's played a few games now. How many games exactly? Let me just quickly check. He's played 6, so he only needs to play 4 more. He won't be playing in this next game. But hey, I got manager of the month. I should be manager of the millennium. But that's besides the point. Why, sure, of course, Rico, you can indeed play in this game. And I was just about to switch over. I thought I put Joe into this team. I guess I didn't. I'll bring Cox up here so he can be used as a substitute player. Wow, 4-star, 4-star. Kid's a beast. The reason I put Gomez into that team is because Henry has to play, and that team played recently, so this secondary team, with Daniel Sturridge and Emery Moore up front, will be the ones who play what might be my last FIFA game against Lorient for a while, because this is pre-recorded. Lorient may be relegated from the Football League later today when they play their game. I mean, they're going to need a serious miracle to survive.
Cup already, and we expect more to come, Alan Smith, don't we? Here we are at a quarter-final now.
They're in horrible financial trouble.
Probably both managers could have picked, so I think we're in.
This would probably be, their dream scenario. Probably play a team like Liverpool.
But they are
at a big stadium, get some of that revenue.
It looks that way, doesn't it? We've got those lads on the side of the diamond quite wide. I think they might tuck in when they haven't got the ball, just to try and stay nice and solid through the middle.
They have to sort themselves out. They're going to return in the future. It's a bleak times.
We could be in. Shot on. Up for grabs here.
My heart goes out to them. It really does.
Throw in for Liverpool.
Something you hate to see, it's just a team going through bad times. Okay. I just don't want to see it.
Played down the wing.
Where you love the team or you hate the team or you just don't care about the team. No team should go out of business, no team should fold, no team should be in such horrible state. He's here so much. There was even talk of them deducting points off Lorient at one stage, which would.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Crippled them.
Sturridge.
They may still do it next season. I don't know.
The goalkeeper.
I think they might have survived and avoided liquidation for now. I don't know. I'm not following too much. I'm only, I only hear what.
Here's a chance to attack. Through pass.
To let it on.
This with the chance. That is the man. Daniel Sturridge.
Weak picture for Lee Horton.
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get.
FIFA 18 sees the conference back in the will probably be the last game I play against them for a while. I mean, who knows? Maybe they'll bounce straight back.
Thrive in the conference, an attempted pass, not a good one.
The conference seems to be, you know,
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider
the
areas.
Teams that go down all seem to struggle.
Punched away by the shot off.
I don't really follow it too closely, but this is something I seem to notice. Like, you rarely see the same two teams come up.
Into the attacking third. Very weak challenge. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. And it's a heading chance now. Sturridge.
How did you not score that, Daniel? You practically could have walked it into the net.
I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition. Came in with the challenge and the ball.
We're clears for Lyorient.
Onto the attack now. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger.
Elliptot? Probably butchering his name. He clears it for the corner. Wara.
Well, here comes the support.
Shishasha.
Safely behind for a goal kick. I think the player's had a word in the manager's ear, hasn't he? We're surprised to see him in the team. Maybe he's talked his way into it.
Maybe, and now is the time to back that talk up. He's been playing well in the reserves, so let's see if he can take it forward.
Liverpool leading, but it's a pretty slender margin at this stage. We've got half-time coming on, and they want to get there with the lead still intact. Tackle goes in.
Ojo.
Very
Emre, why did you just... He just left the ball go past him.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes.
Looking good, this move. Not such a good cross, I'm afraid.
Hey.
Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because... That helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay, that confirms it.
Job half done, Alan, really, although they've only got this one goal advantage. But they'd love to be in this position. If you said beforehand they'd be going in at half-time in the lead, they'd be thrilled.
Oh, they'd take that all day long. I think they're...
You can see the other results and how they're going. Chelsea are beating Charlton 2-0.
Fresh legs will do the trick. Could be dangerous. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good.
Somehow I got a corner out of it.
And he headed it goalwards. Good jump. But couldn't keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
And nothing came from it. Wonderful.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Oh, he's through.
And Moore. That is it. Yeah, put your head in your hands, huh?
Well, he is human, I suppose, and he is liable to miss every now and again. Bit of a collector's item, though.
Nicely played through ball. Opportunity here. Can I try one now?
Hey, there we go. Costa Pereira.
By two now.
adds a second goal. Oh. And that should, by right, heal the win for me.
We thought we were coming here to see the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites. So
now, I say this could be the last time I play Leon Orange. Even if they do get relegated in real life, like, say, there's still a chance I might come up against them in the FA Cup. And, you know, of course there's
note for your diary.
Possibility of next season. Actually, I say a possibility. It's probably definitely going to be
Liverpool
as many seasons as I can do before FIFA 18 is released.
We're going to see. Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee.
Yeah, I have a feeling he wasn't getting up. He's on his shoulder. Which is it? Is it your shoulder or is it your leg?
I think you could see at the time that he was hurt in that challenge and. In the end, yeah, no chance. He's got
Moncur gone off. Didn't they just bring him on?
The player has gone off.
Pretty sure he only came on at half time. I'll just quickly check that. I mean, this is the second game, so it's not like I'm going to be wasting time going into the next game. Yeah, he did. He only came on at half time. He on for 14 minutes and had to go off with an injury. Ojo.
Probing away. Trying to
more.
Room for a shot, maybe.
What's the Pereira? Couldn't get a shot away at goal. Couldn't get a shot away, period.
There's some potential
more.
In this move.
Ojo.
Fantastic save.
Ah, I saw the keeper coming out. I tried to chip him, but I don't know where I didn't put enough power into it, or just he came, he got too close, too quick.
That will be Liverpool's think, throw it.
To properly execute a chip.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Tomorrow wins the header. Goes to Pereira.
In possession. Tackle here. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to
the Orient are
the
making
throw.
Their may have made their final substitution.
Still time for the opposition to spoil Liverpool's day, but they haven't looked like doing it.
Sturridge.
To play on the break.
Ah, oh, I was trying to cut it back, but I had a feeling it would hit the defender.
They should win now.
No danger of
not much time to go.
Accidentally putting it into his own net for an own goal.
Well, Liverpool go up against West Ham United after this. Why the
Georgia.
Today they'd be full of confidence, I think.
Crosses in.
He puts it into the box.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't.
The Leon defender clears.
In the middle. Crisp defending there. Easy decision, free kick.
The referee's going to pull it back for the free kick.
Ambitious.
Whoa!
Ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but
not quite.
He did. And yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Not quite a spectacular moment.
And he passes back to the keeper. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Three added minutes.
By the goalkeeper. Final whistle now, and the final score 2-0. this great.
That's the full time whistle. If that was indeed the last time I play Lorient, I hope you come back from relegation soon.
And it's a heading chance now. Sturridge!
Oh. That's why it says no goal. I was wondering what that was. Derp. Should have guessed. Wow, Chelsea beat Charlton 5-0. I don't even think if they had my guy who was on loan there, or that would have made any difference. Although, they beat Bournemouth on penalties. Crystal Palace beat Sheffield Wednesday, and Swansea are yet to play Blackpool.
English League Cup quarter-final. Chelsea 5, Charlton Athletic 0.
Your money would be on
Orient, 0. Sheffield Wednesday 0. Mm-hmm. Crystal Palace 1.
The extra time. Premier League side there, wouldn't it? David would like more money. No problem. I'll do that now. As I end the episode, next episode I have a game against West Ham. And not sure who the other game is against. Oh, the Merseyside Derby against Everton. That game against Schalke will be sent. Because Schalke are out of the Champions League and I'm guaranteed to finish top of the group. So it doesn't matter who wins or who loses or if it's a draw. So it will be sent. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.